Well, the people who are already buying health care, who are already insured, that law does not even affect them. The only ones that it affects is people who don't have health care insurance. It's not forcing anyone to buy more health care insurance. I have a question. Do you have health care insurance?
They would do it voluntarily if they want.
I say, do you have health care insurance?
Yes, I do.
Well, then that law has no effect on you at all.